Oh, but that means lie. Okay. I wonder what the scales meant. But yeah, you goofy bitch. There we go. Silver, you not at work? Or are you off today? I'm confused. Off? Okay. Yeah, I don't typically stream on Thursdays, but I really wanted to play this, so I was like, fuck it. Be out here, boys. Big old swamp. No. Alligators or crocodiles and grease is there. So this area kind of reminds me of Red Dead. Near Saint Denis. And I do not intend to be eaten by an alligator. Skill point. Oh, we got the distraction. We don't really need more. Sixth sense. Overpine bow strike. I don't really use that at all. Let's increase our poison. Yeah. Dive, dive, dive. Bounty cleared. Yeah. Very nice. Hoplite javelin. Just exploring the game is probably my favorite part in this. A lot of fun. Let's go. Oh, I'm looking forward to it. I really am, man. I was tempted actually to already pre-order it, but I'm like, oh, a new game that's close to release might come out now, so I'll wait and save up. But also, I don't even know if Cyberpunk comes out when it's supposed to. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to like complete Cyberpunk and or in time for Valhalla. careful not to be seen committing illegal actions within the Valley of Olympia. You'll be dealt with much harsher. Okay, because there's a truce here. Okay.
Come on, place your bets now. Aletis has plenty of drachmi for you to win.
Your pitch could use some work. You'd attract more customers if you sounded more enthusiastic.
Everyone's betting against Pitekos. Rumor is he's off his game. If it's true, I'm going to be ruined.
Like a raise of spirits?
What if I recited a poem? One of Pindaros's. You know, to inspire him to greatness.
Look, Pitekos is good, but he's not really that kind of athlete.
All right, let's hear your plan then.
Just go see what's wrong. See if there's a way to help him win. For Athens. For Drachmi.
Athens? Nope.
If that's all you need, you go check on him.
Oh, we're here helping Sparta. Of Zeus. Oh, right then. What do you want help with, man?
Hey, Mistyos, would you like to learn about your future?
Don't waste my time.
The Oracle at Delphi ruined my life. You think I want to hear your lies too?
No worries. How about I clean your sandals?
This kid's gonna try and steal my ship.
Not today.
Then what about your...
I don't need anything. Go.
It's gonna try and steal my ship. Yep. Mother...
Shoot yourself.
What is it with the Olympics? Everyone's out to make drachmi. Malaka. My drachmi. Hey! Stop! Thief! Hey! Thief! Looks like Phoebe. And as nimble a thief. I have to find her.
But she's a knockout arrows just in case. Get back here, you little fucker.
The Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory. Hey! Come back here! Thief! A street thief, just like Phoebe.
R.I.P. Phoebe. Oh, some more kids running down here? Is this a tarp? Running into a tramp.
You led me on a good chase, but I caught you. Hand it over.
Hand what over?
My drachmi. Give it back.
Here, please, don't hurt me. They made me do it. I didn't want to. Honest.
Hush. I'm not going to hurt you. I promise.
But the captain will.
Who's the captain?
Captain.
Yeah, it's him that makes us do this.
Us?
The other street kids.
Why is he making you steal?
For the drachmi, stupid.
Hey.
You should be more polite to adults.
Yeah. Why? What have adults done for me?
Fair enough. Sounds like the captain needs a good talking to.
Don't talk, just hit. He even stole my mother's necklace from me. Says I'll get it back if I steal from him.
Probably already sold it.
All that I had left of her.
I'll help you get your necklace.
Why would you care?
You remind me of someone. Someone very special.
Is that the captain over here? Yeah, it is. Let's go. Thank you. Okay. This is not gonna be easy. There he is. This is Lou. How do I get to him? Completely surrounded. Maybe wait full nighttime? Oh, hold M, Weaver. Nighttime probably be better. Oh, hello. Find this shit. Also, I noticed before, we are low on arrows. Okay. How do I get to you?
Keeping children in cages? Whoever did this will pay. There's that Malak I saw in the market.
You!
He must be in on
Get the fuck out of my club before I beat you like this!
Oh, Lord. Second, let's take these off. Can't do that. Damn. Want to switch to fists. Sleep, good. Damn it.
This must be Maya's necklace. Malaka kept it on him. I should return to Maya.
Get the hell out of here. Wow, we killed one dude and we got instant, like, full bounty on us. They really are no joke around here. Oh, that's a bounty hunter. Dude, fuck off. Who are you, friend? Oh, the Master of Sharks. I haven't seen you around for a while. Where are you? There you are. Motherfucker, stop it! No.
Your time. Why won't you just die?
Oh, Lord. Bear. All right, how much is my bounty? Fine. Yeah. Because of the Olympic truce. I need to be a good boy. A good boy, I am. Honest. Alright, kid. We're back. Got your mother's necklace.
I got something for you.
Thank you.
Yep.
What happened to Alopex? You know, the guy who distracted you while I nabbed your purse?
I had to kill him. He was a partner in this. He could have enslaved you all again.
Oh.
I have to move on now, but I'm glad I could help.
What?
It's all right. You don't have to thank me. Take care, Maya.
Thanks for saving us from the Athenian. Now we get to keep everything we steal.
Okay, kid. Go get that sink spot on the top of Temple of Zeus. Little shit. Yep, pretty much. Yeah, I mean, I haven't really seen or heard much about Elder Scrolls 6. I mean, there's very little information about that, so I'm not as hyped. But I hope it's good. And I'm also hoping I can get more into that than I ever did to Skyrim. These are the muses. ladies. If we are near Olympia, we must be near Mount Olympus. Right? Orpheus. Valley of Artemis. Wrath. Fields. I guess not. Okay. Rackmith for romance. Hold up. Let's get it on.
Alexios, please.
Herodotus.
If these fools break the truce.
Thief! You're on to talk, you double-dealing dog!
Nobody wants trouble here. You know what will happen to you both if you break the truce. Now, if someone can tell me what's going on...
This dishonorable curse stole from me!
You call me a thief? You're the thief!
Enough! I'll ask the questions.
Alright. What's going on, Herodotus?
What's all this about?
This scum robbed me!
Scum! I am from an honorable family! Only a lowly Ionian would steal!
I said Herodotus.
Yep.
Yes. It seems both their treasuries were breached, and their valuables stolen.
Okay.
If there's been a theft, why do you suspect each other?
Because this...
It's a matter of blood. Makar is from an eminent Vorian line. Mighty warriors, but rather austere. While Lelech is from Ionian stock. A grand tradition of artists and philosophers.
You mean philanderers!
Both sides are important.
Spoken like a true Ionian.
It seems unlikely that they would rob each other at the same time.
You have to find out who stole their drachmi. I can't believe they would do this to each other. Whatever their issues, they've always respected the Olympic truce.
I'll find out what happened, and protect the truce.
If you prove it's Makar, I will reward you well.
As will I, if you bring me evidence of Lelech's double-dealing.
And what if it's neither of you?
Then they will both reward you.
Very well.
Agree.
Okay. Conquest battle available. Where? Where do we have a fight going on? Oh, here. Wait, on Naxos? Oh, we gotta help out on that real quick. Yeah, we gotta help out on Mom's Island. We kinda promised. Can't let Naxos fall into the Athenian hands.
Mighty Eagle Bearer, did I hear correctly that you command one of the deadliest ships at sea?
Yep.
Indeed.
Then maybe you'd like to turn it against those wretched Athenians. They're attacking our navy.
A naval battle.
My crew is prepared for anything. Say the word and we'll set sail.
Let's send those bloody Athenians to the sea floor.
My ship is only manned by females. I mean, I do have like two male commanders, I think. But apart from that, ladies, is that our way?